Hello everyone, good morning to all. Let's see the second question of exercise 13.1. A vessel is in the form of a hemisphere mounted by a hollow cylinder. This is a vessel and this is the hemisphere. It is mounted by the hollow cylinder. Here the diameter of the hemisphere is 14 cm and the total height of the vessel is 13 cm is given. Which means the diameter is given 14, so radius will be 7 cm, radius of the hemisphere as well as radius of a hollow cylinder will be 7 cm. Now, total height of the vessel is 13 cm is given. We require the height of the cylinder, so we can find by this radius of a hemisphere, we will subtract from the total height. So, 13 minus 7 equal to 6, and that will be height of the cylinder. Now we have to find the inner surface area of vessel. So we have the height of the cylinder as well as radius of a cylinder. So we will find the inner core surface area of a cylinder, and we have the radius of a hemisphere. So we can find the core surface area of a hemisphere, and we'll add both the core surface area. So you will get the inner core surface area of a vessel. So let's write here what is given. Diameter of a hemisphere equal to 14 cm. So radius will be 7 cm, and that radius will be of the hemisphere as well as cylinder. Now total height of vessel equal to 13 cm is given. So therefore height of cylinder equal to 13 minus 7, so it will be 6 cm. Now we have to find the total inner surface area of a vessel. So inner surface area of vessel equal to CSA, curved surface area of a hollow cylinder. Inner curved surface area of a hollow cylinder. Inner curved surface area of hollow cylinder plus, we'll add the core surface area of hemisphere. Inner core surface area of hemisphere. So, you know, core surface area of cylinder is 2 pi Rs. So, 2 pi Rs plus core surface area of hemisphere is half of the surface area of a sphere, that is 4 pi r square. So half of this will be 2 pi r square. Pi r square. 2 times pi r square. So here we will substitute the value 2 into 22 upon 7 into 7 into 6. Height of the cylinder is 6. Plus 2 into 22 upon 7 into 7 into 7. So 7 is common, 2 is common, 22 upon 7 is also common. So we can write here 2 into 22 upon 7 into 7. So what will be from this term? 6. So we'll write 6 plus. From here we will get 7. So it will be 7 will be cancelled. So it will be 22 to the 44. Into 6 plus 7, 13. 13 4s are 52 to carry over 5. 13 4s are 52 plus 5, 57. And that will be, this is inner core surface area, so unit will be centimeter square. So we can write hence inner core surface area of hollow or vessel will be 572 centimeter square, and that will be answer.